parenting, one person in the ascendant of another. When the latter arises from birth and this, at all the degrees of succession, father, mother, grandfather, grandmother, great-grandfather and great-grandmother, etc. When we go back in chronological order, births have no end to a century. Ascendant also include people who are collaterals of ascendants, uncle and aunt, great uncles and great aunts, etc., who in each paternal or maternal lineage have a common ascendant. There are two ascendant lines, the ascendant paternal lines and the ascending maternal line. No parenthood is a no-existent word in the language dictionary. Man from nothing. Neither parent, nor collaterals, nor genetics, X and Y. How can B exist? We give an explanation in first, that of the existence of Adam alayhi salam, admitted and approved by us, despite some devious attempts by putting an ascending link with a monkey. Fortunately, science does not submit to Ethiopian words which are without foundations. But on the other hand, for satanic deviating objective, to put doubt in the religion of different peoples, dear friends, I do not see you having grandparent chimpanzee or other. This is not acceptable by a man being sent of mind, whatever his religion. For no parenting, I leave you to choice the draw, to draw your own explanation based on the real science. The monoparentism, a word that does not exist in dictionary of language, but the historic observation, we have a woman from father without mother, possessing only genetic character, X. How is it possible? We have given an explanation of the existence of our grandmother, Eve alayhi salam, and we find no doubt in that. I suppose from the history of origins, human being created from a bone or the flank of the first human being, thus containing all the genetic material. You see that every religion that datum has a scientific explanation, and we leave the monkey alone among his community. The monoparentism, why? A man born of a fatherless mother possessing only genetic character XX. We have an explanation for this, the existence of Jesus alayhi salam. Then come the parentism. We are partisan of this formula. Of our existence, we will make a small reminder with the different anomalies of malformation and genetic bases of sex determination and genetic similarity with other living beings. The four forms are a reality, and each existence has its own formula, a miracle of the power of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. How and why these four forms?